we got a blind side into this dock. It's not. Does it have the room right there in the back to turn around? So we're going to see what we can do with it. That took some work. My video processor isn't capable of editing a picture in a picture. It was choppy. I just had to guess and wing it. It took a few hours. So, first attempt at that. Hope you liked it. We will get better at that, but probably won't do much of that with this laptop. I need a bigger video processing card. So, that was just something I was tinkering with. I tinkered that two or three times throughout the week, and that's why the videos are behind, because I spent so much time making this stupid clip of this horrible back-end job. Because technically it was a bad backing job. Could have done it better. We just need 2 more feet to the left or to the right, and we would have nailed it, you know. But it is what it is. It was a tight area. Camera doesn't really reflect how tight of an area it was, but it was a pretty tight spot. But so anyway, so it wasn't one of my better backing jobs, but it was my first attempt at setting up multiple cameras. I had three cameras going, so it was my first attempt at that. So it took some work with the editing. Won't do that much more. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it, and we're going to get back to doing paperwork. We took a couple-hour break working on a stupid video, and that's probably the sixth hour. It shouldn't take that long. It took that long because it's my first time doing it. We will get better at it. But hope you guys enjoyed it. See ya.